Many of these carols were made by, were composed by local poets, and they were safely guarded within families. Nobody else should sing them, only the particular family, and they were handed down from generation to generation. Now then, you'll probably know the words, some of you that that worship in Welsh will know the words, and they were here before. The tune is an adaptation of the tune Mintra Gwen. And this particular carol was made famous by a party in Montgomeryshire. The name is a well-known name, but as my memory, as I get older, names simply fly away. And I go, Bron Heilog, that's right. Party Bron Heilog of Dyffryn Tanacht. There was no, it was unaccompanied, and usually the note was given by a tuning fork, or a pitch fork, really. Well, you heard the note, and you picked up the tune. Right, so there are three of us who are going to sing at changing places.
Oi, we're all,
say with the birth of the Lord Jesus Christ, they go through the whole way of salvation. That particular carol, the scriptural references are remarkable. The root of Jesse, the strong one from Bosra, the lawgiver of Sinai, the atonement on Calvary, all in a little child. And then he goes on in the second verse to speak of the living waters of Ezekiel on Mary's lap, the true Messiah of Daniel, the wise boy of Isaiah, the promise given to Adam, the Alpha and the Omega, in a preserve, manger in Judah. Now then, if we had time, if this was a Bible study, we could go looking at those references.